Okay guys, this is Sloth Motions, and today it's just going to be a simple how to make text 3D in Adobe Premiere Pro. So you just go, don't do that, that was not the purpose. Okay, File, New, or Control N, whatever you prefer. I just do File, New, and you wait for it to load it. Then you choose your pixel stuff, and you can name it, blah blah blah. Create, stuff happens, you just click the basic T, you click there, and type subscribe. Actually, you don't have to type subscribe, but you choose your YouTube's main color, then you click on the layer, so it officials it, and you click 3D, new 3D extrusion from selected layer, and you wait. I'm recording with the recording software, so I mean, you know, it's not gonna be the quickest right now. You can adjust like that, you can do other adjustments, like that, I don't know what's going on, because it's so slow right now. Kaboom, then you can do light effects. Okay, you basically get the idea. Lighting effects. You can turn off shadows. And you can copy the layer, you can save, you can do whatever you want. Okay, I'm glad you know now. So, goodbye, subscribe, goodbye, share, like, I don't know. You should check out my stop motion, those are kind of entertaining. See ya.